Because of one of my friend, I was pushed to do Reiki, so I did with Kamal Aunty, Reiki 1 and level 2, about 2.5 years ago. And at that time, I was going through some conceiving problems. I was trying to conceive another child, but it was not happening. So I was going through IUI and I had just had a miscarriage after that. So doctor said, okay, fine, you can't conceive on your own, you have to go for IUI. And me and my husband said, no, we have a son, so it's fine, we don't want to go for artificial things, it's over. For a year after doing Reiki, the reason I did it because of my family, I can heal myself and my family. And after that miscarriage, I started healing myself. And within a year, I just completely forgot about that I have to go for artificial things or anything. I just started doing Reiki on myself. And after a year, I conceived without any medicine, any treatment, anything. Okay, unfortunately, I couldn't go further because I was supposed to go on a medication, which I didn't realize that I am expecting, and I was just running around and doing things. Of course, the first 3 months are critical, and I couldn't go forward then 6 weeks. But because of Reiki, I didn't go for any artificial thing, and the doctors, I went to India, got my treatment and tests and everything done. Nothing wrong, everything is fine, you don't need any artificial thing, you can conceive naturally, first. Second, I started doing Reiki on my husband, who was a very, very short-tempered guy. Now he is so calm, so calm. You know, sometimes that you feel, okay, you have done something wrong, kuch bol diya, kuch hai, bas, ab toh wapas aake, kuch na kuch bolna hai. And nothing, you start doing Reiki and he is so calm and he comes home and there is nothing, as if nothing has happened. Third, I do on my son. Touch wood, for the last 2 years, he has never gone on any antibiotic, which he used to because his immune system was not that strong. And when you go to school, if somebody has flu or anything, you definitely get it. But for the last 2 years, touch wood, he has not gone on any antibiotic. So many, many thanks to Reiki and to Kamal Aunty.
Okay, yeah. So Shweta, tell us, do you still practice on yourself?
Yes, I do on myself. And okay, I have started new problems, which I'm doing, and hopefully I don't have to do anything because I am diagnosed with high cholesterol or anything. I said I don't want any medication. So after 3 months, I'm going to go for more tests. So let's see. Hopefully it will be better.
Okay, all right. So you're happy you did Reiki?
I am so happy.
Would you recommend it to everybody else?
Everyone, yes. Everyone. Because it's so, so nice and so helpful. You don't have to go anywhere. Whenever you feel or you... Even if not many problems or medically, even emotionally, it heals. It heals. You should all go and eat.
And somebody sleeps well in your family, you were saying?
My mother-in-law had a really bad asthma. Okay, I'm not saying only with Reiki because she started doing yoga as well. But because not telling them, I'm doing Reiki on them because I have that honeycomb with the envelope. The
level 2.
Yeah. So I do it and it's still going without telling. So if you're doing, you want to do for somebody, you don't have to tell them, you just do it. And she has not gone on any inhalers or any antibiotics with all these weather changes.
Okay, right. I think we can give her a big clap because she's really come a long way. And Shweta has only done Reiki level 2.
Yes.
Can you see the Kamal of Reiki level 2? It's so good. Okay, thank you, Shweta, for sharing. I wish everybody can learn. Thank you very much.